Song, I always announce that it's the song about Kyle's gonorrhea, syphilis, and herpes. It's called We Burn.
My heart, you're gonna be my heart. back into it. But that's just an arrangement idea. I think that would be cool. I kept wanting to hear it with that what you did in the beginning, and even in a slower way, like middle way through.
I can put a background chord in of me going.
Yeah.
While I'm doing
thinking that. But let's hear it.
Pretty good.
Right. Like that. Like the way you think of a couple parts of those songs,
but overall,
that wasn't a bad take.
No.
I liked it.
I need
to get better.
No way.
We burn.
Hated you, Tony.
So I can be tight on all three of them. Because playing them together, I can pull it off live to an extent, man, but that's on the non-stop for me.
Two Bit Terribles.
This is a Two Bit Terribles, day two of the recording session. We're tracking a couple more songs, so you can either watch along or you can turn off the fucking tape.
How you feel about today's session, Kyle?
Sweaty.
Sweaty?
Yeah.
Yeah. No. Are you ready?
I'm fucking ready, man. You got the glare on my
You ready,
forehead.
Kate?
Sort of. Yes.
Rich?
I am, but this hand is...
this is jerking out his gherkin hand.
I have to use both.
Oh. Let's get it right there.
I'm a sucker for a good love song. I don't care. I'll admit it. It's fine.
I hate it so much that I would almost rather take the fucking song off the record.
Dude. That's only you.
That's fucking
See?
You're like, it's
loosen up your grip.
Very nice.
Just get together, magic happens. Then we pound it into a shape that could fit other people's ears. Touch somebody and they really can connect with our music. That's the bonus, but we try to write songs that we like, that we enjoy, and we hope that someone out there will enjoy it just as much as we do.
Hey, thanks, man. Kind of he's getting choked up, Parker.
It really has that drive, that push that we've been trying to capture in the studio for a long time, and it just hasn't happened. It just really I feel like it does. I feel like it captures it.